Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Husband's Secret Book by Leanne Moriarty. Cecilia, Tess and Rachel all find out something about their lives that they wish they had never known and had never had to experience. Each character has their own life-altering situation and faced with a secret that makes the reader wonder what they would do if they were faced with it. It was a great example of the butterfly effect, as one small change can produce different variations of one's future. You only see the sparkling image they want to present and not the dark stuff underneath ready to rip you to shreds. The author has dealt well with their choices for the characters and given the reader something to ponder if confronted with the same issues. Do you stay in a less than satisfying marriage for the sake of the kids? Honestly, there is no right or wrong answer. It is really about how the secret has shaped the lives of these people and how learning about it affects other people. But can they move on? Should they? Moriarty examines three different scenarios without judgment or creating baddies, and it is an entrancing tale. A well-written, thought-provoking novel of three women whose life as are woven together in a deft mosaic of a book. Time, space and circumstance of a tragic event are brought together seamlessly as each woman deals with her own sad event in different ways, and their different personalities make for different outcomes. The way Cecilia's thoughts race Tess's actions, frozen by her lack of self-esteem, and Rachel's unresolved grief were all captured precisely by the written word. So maybe some would feel that it is a perfectly beautiful story, but the worst thing an author can do is explain. She could have easily given the reader some information that would allow the reader to see what was going to happen. And beyond even her addition at the end about the truths of incidents and all the things that could have happened to the characters was impeccable. Don't you dare spoil it for yourself by skipping to this part. She draws you into the perfectly ordinary lives of these women, and you don't even realize you have actually been pulled into the room with them. It is interesting, it is thought-provoking, but it is also sometimes a bit slow and leaves you wondering whether anything is actually happening. And that sentence seems to describe the book perfectly, given the way it addresses secrets and things that people might have done or had happened in their lives, had other things not happened, and so forth. How can you not want to read this? But the thing with the hook is not actually what this book is about. Cecilia, Rachel and Tess find themselves in very different circumstances, but at the core it is about questioning everything you believe to be true. Each woman has her own carpet pulled out from under her, and each woman has to learn how to put their lives back together. This story had an amazing plot, fully developed characters and a lot of tears, the sad kind, and laughter when appropriate along the way. This book has the same writing style, but instead of the pop from only one character and her family, this book is comprised of three different stories of three women whose lives intersect in a way you'd never imagine. The book really makes you think about all of the decisions in your life and how even the most insignificant thing can alter your course. Really enjoyed this book. The characters were all very well developed and real feeling, even in such a situation that isn't too widely relatable. If you think you've read every combination of words put together to form a story and or plot, then this is the book for you. Especially if you've wondered if some of the choices you they made in your life were the right ones, this book is for you. Follow these three women as you watch the tentacles of the secret unfurl to touch each of their lives in unexpected ways. It begins with what appear to be three unrelated stories, but of course the reader knows they have to be related. This is a perceptive and deeply probing look at marriage and parenthood that includes all stages in a woman's life, from teenage to middle age to the beginning of old age. And everything Moriarty has to say about motherhood, marriage, relations between mother and daughter-in-law is universally spot on without cliche. Leanne Moriarty is a great storyteller, and even if certain strands of the plot are predictable, they don't take away from the book's appeal. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.